She was the highest finisher in the most recent major competition called the American Cup in Fort Worth, and here's the first of two vaults.
Tough vault. You know, you're only going to see a handful of these vaults in this competition.
Doesn't look happy.
Now you're listening to her coach, Donna Strauss, and there's Bill Strauss, her husband. They've been in this sport since the 60s. They've dedicated their lives to it, literally.
Very difficult vault here. Double twisting, laid out Yurchenko. 9-9 potential score on this. Just you see the knees a little bit bent and the legs slightly apart.